starts within. You know, it's time to put up or shut up. You know, we gotta make a change somehow, some way. As my man Visual would say. Oh yeah, you know that God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. Get up for the downstroke. And once again, well, all right, you squares. Yeah. It's time to move on, groove on. Before you get loose, gone. You know, God made me funky. And I'm glad he made me that way. Taking off on that spaceship up to, you know, the funkiness, the primeness. Okay. Must I say it again? Hell yeah. God made me funky, and I'm glad he blessed me that way. Okay. 'Cause I'm one funky brother. When I'm talking about the funk, I'm not talking about a smell, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about a groove. It's a groove that most brothers can't achieve. You know what I'm saying? You got to be funky to get some of this, you know what I'm saying? To understand a groove like this, you got to be funky. And if you ain't funky, I don't worry about it. 'Cause you can't understand my groove. My groove is so perplexed, you know, comes from a way back, you know. Like I said, George Clinton, James Brown, yeah, back in the times, you know, when funk is all we had, you know what I'm saying? Uh.